In this video, I will tell you about how to make a slide in PowerPoint. So you can see on your screen, this is Microsoft PowerPoint. This is the file option. You need to press it here. Then you can save your file. And if you want a new, you can make it new file. This is insert. Design mode, this one is transition mode, animation, slideshow, review and view. If you want a new slide, if you want to add a slide, you just need to click it here, new slide option. First you need to click on home, then new slide option and just press it here and select it. This one is a new slide. Okay, if you want to type anything, you just need to click on insert. Just click it. Here is a text box. You can see this is a text box. Just press it and click it here and you can type it anything, whatever you want. This is a design mode. If you want any design, you can choose it. You can go to the design mode and whatever you like it, just click it. In that way, you can make your presentation presentable. This is a transition mode. You can give a transition to your slide. There are lots of options here. None, cut, fade, wipe, split, reveal, random bars, shape, uncover, cover. So whatever you like it, you can choose it. Animation. Just click it, the text. You want to apply the animation. And now you have to choose from deadline. Appear, fade, flying, now floating, split, wipe, shape, wheel. This is a slideshow. After making all the slides, you just need to click it here. Slideshow, rehearsal time. In that way, you can give a time to a slide. Now what we are going to do, I will tell you about how to give numbering and bullet to the text. Now I'm going to go to insert, selecting text box, and I'm writing something, whatever you want to write. Like I have written something, I'm going to select the text. Bold, increasing the font size. Now I want numbering. Just select it and here are options. Here you can see bullet, numbering, then again you can choose the pattern. I want this. The next time you don't need to choose the numbering, just click it and you can see number 2 is here. Type it and click it, number 3, number 4. That is very easy. The next thing I will tell you about bring forward and bring backward, send backward to the picture. Just click on insert, picture. Now I'm going to choose the picture. I have saved it here. I'm selecting, this is cat picture. Okay, now again I want one more picture. Now this is a matte picture. Now I want this matte picture to be at the back side of this cat picture. How I will send it at the back side? Just click on this picture and click to the right, and you will see lots of options: copy, paste option, change picture, group, bring front, send back. Now I will choose this option, send back. Now you can see the picture has been sent. Now you can change the picture. You can change the color of the picture in that way. Now if you want to save this file, go to the file, save as option. You can convert this file into Windows Media Player. This is the file type is PowerPoint presentation, you can see. But I want this presentation to be in Windows Media. How we can do this? Just click it here. Here is an option, Windows Media. Here it is, Windows Media. Just click on it, just save it. The file will be converted into Windows Media in a few minutes. In that way, you can convert your presentation into a video. So guys, I hope you like this. If you like it, do subscribe my channel, share with your friend. Thank you.